Starbucks that I went to this morning. We're not going back there. Anyway, so yes, this is going to be a book review, and let's get into it because I don't want them to start mowing the lawns again. So the first book that I'm going to review is a book I have been wanting to read for ages, and I can never get my hands on it. I must have gone to the library like 4 times a week to see if they had it in, because every hold that I would put on this book either was taking like forever or I would miss my chance to pick it up. Eventually, a friend of mine told me she had it, and she let me borrow it. Chef's kiss. Okay, I know now why everybody loves this book. I'll be honest, it's not like, it's not a full 5 stars for me. I am a pretty tough critic, so, you know, but, for those of you that have read this book, you know obscure writer who writes like a column for like so sorry, Chelsea. gonna just never get